Hey, I'm Mike with the Florida Public Archaeology Network, and today I'm inside our public archaeology lab located in our coordinating center in downtown Pensacola. And I'm here to reveal what the artifact was that we posted on our Facebook page for our series called What Is It Wednesday? So if you guessed on our page that the artifact was a piece of pottery or ceramic, then you would be absolutely 100% correct. And if you guessed that it was a piece of pottery called an olive jar, then you get bonus points because that's exactly what this is. And so this is an artifact that's actually a broken piece of what were called olive jars. Now, olive jars were large clay containers that were used to store liquids and solids, so things like wine and olives. And the Spanish brought them over to what's now Florida beginning in the 1500s, and they used them continuously all the way up through the 1800s. So they have a really long use here in the state of Florida. Now, because they were used for such a long time period, it's hard to just use one piece of olive jar fragment to get a really good tight date for a specific size. However, olive jars did evolve over time, so the shape or the form of the vessel, as well as the necks of the vessel, did change over time. But we like to tell people that olive jars were like the cardboard boxes of the colonial time period. If you want to learn more about olive jars, we highly recommend going to the University of Florida's Natural History Museum. The historical archaeology page has some great information about olive jars. Also, this book by Dr. Kathleen Deegan has so much great information about olive jars and lots of other Spanish artifacts as well. If you don't already follow us or like us on our Facebook page, just go to the Florida Public Archaeology Network Northwest, and then you can join us every Wednesday and for our What Is It Wednesday series. And on the following day, on Thursday, we'll post a video to tell you what it was on our YouTube channel. If you don't already subscribe to our YouTube channel, that's a great way of keeping up to date whenever we upload new content to our YouTube channel. See you next week for our What Is It Wednesday.